Tonight's performance is made possible with funds from the statewide community re-grants program, a re-grant program of the New York State Council on the Arts, with the support of the Office of the Governor and the New York State Legislature, and administered by the Arts Council for Wyoming County. So this concert's covered. But if you'd like to help us cover events that maybe haven't been grant funded, there is a donation box out in the lobby. Without further ado, this is Stone Circle's first time performing at the Nancy Howe Auditorium, and we're glad they made the trip down from Medina. They've been performing together for about 7 years, and among them, just three of them, they have over 50 years of professional music experience.
All right.
Yeah, this small group brings a big sound with multi-talented instrumentation. They perform a wide variety of Irish music, from old traditional tunes to contemporary songs. Please help me welcome Stone Circle.
Thank you. It's a real pleasure to be here tonight and looking forward to this. We're going to kick things off with a little song here that was actually recorded by Mumford & Son called The Lion Man.
1, 2, 3, and...
Thank you very much. I'd like to take a real quick minute to introduce the guys up here on stage with me. These guys are my right-hand men.
Fantastic guys all.
To my far left is my right-hand man. He plays lead guitar. He's also singing some vocals for us tonight. He also plays a little fiddle. He'll be doing some banjo music later. Would you welcome Mr. Jacob Thompson? The guy in the middle here making all the noise and rack in the background is our beloved drummer. He's quite a percussionist. And would you welcome Mr. Aaron Robinson? My name's Rube. I'll be playing some.
It's all Taylor Swift tonight, right, Rube?
Yeah.
The new album dropped, so we're covering it.
I'll be playing.